Today, we're going to learn how easy it is to create roles and customize them. To get started, head over to your server settings and go to the roles page. To create a new role, simply click add another role. And here we can add a name for our role and we can customize the color for our role. If you like, you can add a custom color. We also have some settings that we can set up. If you want your members to be able to assign a role to themselves, make sure you enable the self-assignable toggle. Secondly, if you want members to be able to mention a role to notify other people with that role, make sure you have this toggle enabled. Lastly, if you want this role to be displayed separately from other online members, make sure this toggle is enabled. If you want to enable all permissions, simply click the Enable All button and all permissions will be enabled. If you want to disable all of them, simply click the Disable All button. Let's say you want to toggle all permissions, but just for a certain section. Just hold down Command and click the toggle. And as you can see, we're toggling permissions just for this respective section. Pretty awesome. As you can see, there are a lot of permissions that you can customize. Everything from chat to forums to docs, all the way to bots and XP. Also, if you want to delete a role, simply click the Delete Role button. And if you click Confirm, the role will be deleted. Let's go ahead and click Save Changes to create our role. And there we go, our role has been successfully created. Let's say we want to change the order in which our roles appear in the sidebar. All we have to do is click and drag to where we want it to be. And now if we click Save Changes, our role will be updated in the sidebar in terms of priority. Let's say you want to clone a role because you don't want to go through all the manual work of setting up permissions. All you have to do is right-click a role, press clone, and there we go. We've created a carbon copy of that supporter role that we just created. And that's it. That's your crash course on how to create roles and customize them with Guilded.